Okay, Miles, I'm back. You were telling me about your assignments?
I'm all caught up on school stuff, working on spider assignments now.
Sorry.
But why are you making me do physics and calculus equations? Shouldn't I be practicing with web shooters and gadgets and stuff?
Okay, quiz time. If a pendulum is 40 meters long and attached at a 45-degree angle, how far will the pendulum fall at its lowest point?
11.72 meters. But why does that matter?
It matters a lot if you're the pendulum.
What? Oh! Wait, so you do all these equations in your head, like, while you're swinging through the city?
I have to. And so will you if you want to get good at it.
Wow. I had no idea. All right. Guess I'll get back to it then.
Barry, back to your homework. Ugly little boy. Sneak ass little boy. Crazy little boy. Knick-knack. Old old head little boy.
He's here! Get moving!
Only want me, please.
Hey, don't leave! I just got here!
So perfect time, maybe. What's up, Junior?
You guys sure seem like you're in
Hola.
A place. This probably has nothing to do with all the stolen
This
goods
your stop.
Back, am I right? I'm sure it's all a big misunderstanding.
Let's get you out of here.
To help you return what you accidentally stole.
Gotta
catch up to that other truck.
Why you wear such an ugly dog when you snuggly fuggly hair? Like, well, I'm gassing. Come here, boy. Get him.
Fine, you win this round. And your prize is a one-way ticket to Rikers. Okay, just two more.
What's up, friend? Oh, not her again. What the? Yeah, I got a guy in my street. Wait, what? Hey, comment who you are. Comment who you are so I know who's in my street. Dog, it's going crazy on my line.
Not the park.
She's
shooting at us.
Got no kidding.
Crash her. Get out. Chase vehicles coming through. If you guys had stopped earlier, we wouldn't be having this conversation right now.
Come on. Oh, next finger already down.
Okay.
She ain't reckless. Oh my god! She ain't reckless
with
that.
Oh great, more of them.
Oh crap.
Whoa, what are they shooting?
What the f- Okay, come here. What? Okay, that's enough. This car gonna go crazy! No. I have to.
You guys really gotta find another line of work. Although maybe you have good work-life balance. Who am I to judge?
I'm not gonna get it. Oh, God.
There. Now stop stealing stuff, okay?
This goes crazy, dude. She's gonna kill somebody, I swear. She got the girl ain't reckless. Oh, I gotta pick you up.
Roger that. Here they come.
Hammerhead's got drones now? Because he's really into modernizing his workforce. Those drones are going after Sable. I should help her, right?
Right. Oh, no.
One death.
Who is it?
because I was asleep, but she went to work, I think. Crazy.
Easy, easy.
Where's Hammerhead?
If I talk, he'll come. So you do what you gotta do.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Look, we both want the same thing. If we work together, we'll find him. Trust me.
Right. We work together. Like partners.
Yeah. Partners.
She cries.
So you'll call me? I am 77% sure she's not a robot. Doesn't sound good. Better check it out.
Hey, Peter.
Miles, you done with your assignment?
Yeah, and I can see why it's so important. But listen, I took a look at those web shooters in your bag. Are those for me?
Yes, but only when you're ready. What were you doing in my bag?
It was open, and I could see them, sort of.
Boy, you better start looking through my bag.
Hammerhead's crew have a Sable agent pinned down. Not exactly a fair fight. Let's even the odds a bit.
Hola, señorita.
Sure now.
Hola. Man, you never know. No swing. Out of here.
To teach me how you do all that.
Wish I could say there was an art to it. Mostly I just try to go where the bullets are.
Well, I am in your debt.
What were these guys after?
These are humanitarian supplies, bound for some carrier.
Bound for some carrier.
You heard of this civil unrest?
I heard it was more of a civil war.
Indeed. Well, these men attacked me and stole most of the supplies. But they took them, I do not know.
I'll keep an eye out and let you know if I find any. Nice to meet you,
David. David Obademi.
Spiderman. Okay, that sounded way less awkward in my head.
Okay. Let's see if I can, like, craft any suits or anything. Probably not. Like, I probably can't craft anything. Okay, how have I reached in the game? Like, I don't have every single suit in the game, but, like, I have every suit in the game, either locked or unlocked. So, like, I got some of them. Let's see if I can craft this one. I'm just doing it. I can't. If I'm gonna do that. I'll do it. Just to add to the collection. But I'm not keeping that on. Okay. What's this? Definitely using the hat.
Hey, MJ.
Definitely gonna use that.
Head to Soho. I have a lead in.
Let's see if I can put it on. I'm gonna put that. Oh, God.
To check out. One of my jailhouse sources just told me that some of Hammerhead's in a certain pizza shop. Maybe you can trail them. Find out where Hammerhead's supplies are.
I know. For once, I'd like to have a phone call where we talk to each other about our days. Like normal people.
Okay. So, honey, how was your day?
Well, Sable and I caught some bad guys.
Oh, so you are working together.
In concept.
You two have to find a way to work it out. Hammerhead's too powerful to take on alone. My jailhouse source also said that Hammerhead's using this Project Olympus stuff to, quote, improve himself even further.
Further? He was already a walking tank.
Exactly my point. If you two don't stop him soon, he might become unstoppable.
I don't know about that now. That girl with a gun, she ain't reckless, man. She's popping nut in Hammerhead's head. I can tell you that.
Too many people around. I'm not gonna be able to get close looking like this. Maybe if I ditch the suit.
Okay, but I mean, where you gonna put the suit? That's my question.
There. Now I'm just your average New Yorker. Hey, I think that's the place that got a 3-star review from Google last week. No wonder it's crowded.
What star? Oh, crap.
Then mine or yours?
Mine.
Yeah, what's up? Okay, tell him we're on our way. Hey, come on. We gotta run an errand for Tony.
Now? We're almost to the front of the line.
I know. Just come on.
Need to run an errand for Tony? Those have to be Hammerhead's men. Better follow him. But not too close.
So what do we gotta do for Tony?
Get his laptop. Guess he left it in his car.
You serious? Or can't he get his own damn laptop?
Boss probably hasn't doing something more important.
Somebody following us.
Be cool, Pete. Be cool.
Guess not. Where is the boss anyway?
I don't know. Tony probably does, though. He's tight with the boss.
Damn freaking Tony. Man, I should be the one who's tight with the boss.
Okay, sure.
Hey, that kid look familiar to you?
Oh, look, someone posted a cat video. Better watch that right now.
Nah, all these kids look the same.
He's also the one who helped the boss come up with that trap for the Sable chick.
Yeah, like that's ever gonna work.
I don't know. Sounds like a good plan to me. And if we get her, we get the rest of her stuff, so...
So now you're on Tony's side? I see how it is.
Listen, I'm gonna go talk to Sal. Keep people off the lot for a minute.
Yeah. Yeah, frickin' Tony.
Gotta get closer to hear what they're saying. If I can't get next to them, maybe I can get above them. Need to get out of sight. Maybe climbing walls until I'm hidden. can see me. Now I can climb up to the rooftop. If I get above those guys, I can hear them. Gotta get to that alleyway.
Guy thinks he's next in line.
Ha! Next in line to shine my shoes, maybe.
Ain't that the truth? Anyways, Tony said he needs his laptop. Guess it's got all kinds of important stuff on it.
As laptops do. We put it up in C3.
Slot C3, huh? If I can get Tony's laptop, it could lead me to Hammerhead.
Thanks. Oh, wait.
Stimulating conversation, guys, but I've heard enough.
Spiderman, take him out!
I'm gonna get this.
Dog, I want shine shoes too, my guy. I can get out of here. Spiderman sometimes needs some shine shoes, man. Like, sometimes my shoes get like dirty. What the hell? What? You wanna shoot at me? Out of here. Oh, shoot. I forgot Bruce Wayne's up here. Wait, that's Batman. I forgot. I didn't know Bruce Banner's over here. Holy crap. Okay. Yeah, I can't move! Get me out of here! Bro, what the heck is this? Bro, get out of here, go. That's so funny, bro. Bro, that's... I love that. This is my new thing. This man didn't even hit me. I feel like I got one guy down. Jeez, a ways, mate.
I'll break your friggin' jaw.
My guy, do chill, ma. Bye bye.
Watch this fun.
And she's basically doing my gadgets gone on. Let's see.
Well, hello there, Tony's laptop.
Huh?
Let's see if I can hack into it. Bada bing. Looks like he's got a Find My Phone app installed. Let's see where you are, Tony.
Jeez, wheeze, dude. Did you take an Uber?
Hi, honey. How's your
day?
Did
you walk?
Busy. Neck deep in research on Simcaria.
I'll make it quick then. Your tip was a good one. I'm on my way to one of Hammerhead's top men. If anybody knows where Hammerhead is, it's him.
That's great.
And one of his guys mentioned setting a trap for Sable. What do you think that means?
I think it means a bunch of old school Magia thugs who are like confident, powerful. Sorry, Pete. I don't mean to blow you off, but I'm on a deadline, so.
Yeah, totally. Talk later.
Dang. She shut him up. Dang it, Jay, I gotta do my man that hard.
I don't know when she's coming. You just gotta be ready.
There's Tony.
I don't think that's enough, guys. Double it up.
Then take him out of the Let's see if I can get the big guy first.
Let me do your job for you.
Okay. Goodbye.
I see him!
Time to get away. Out here.
I'm
Wait, Stu, look at this. I can't take a screenshot. Let me take a screenshot.
Spiderman. You see that Sable chick? You tell her my boss wants to have a sit down.
Yeah, I could. But she doesn't really listen to me. Or anyone.
Give me the address.
Wait, where? How did.
The address!
Calexico building. Rooftop.
No, wait, it's probably an ambush!
No, don't go for it. I gotta still take a screenshot of this, bro. Oh my god. I'ma just get like that was
Sable, you're headed into a trap!
It does not matter. As long as Hammerhead is there.
You don't get it. I'm trying to keep you from getting hurt.
I can take care of myself.
Usually you can, but Hammerhead's been using your Project Olympus stuff.
I know.
Then you know he's turned himself into some kind of giant Franken monster.
That is why
she don't get killed.
But not like this. Not by going right into a trap. Sable, what are you doing?
Yeah, she's a dude. So, like, I'm sorry to say this straight up stuff. She's a goner. Like, there's no way this girl's living. Like, you saw what these mans did to that cat. Like, they gonna do something to this girl. Like, they gonna mess her up. Like, I bet you. This man told her that, and then like Hammerhead knew, and like this girl about to blow up. I swear, she about to just like blow up.
Oh, hey, look, a trap. We had some kind of advanced warning.
I can handle this.
I'm sort of tempted to sit back and watch, but that would just be petty.
You don't blow up. Oh my god, the thing is powered by those stupid. Stupid.
You're in timeout. Okay, now how do I get her out of this?
Hold on. Oh, I forgot I have the I took my No, it's over now. You took my blitz off. You took my No, what's up now? What's up? Dead. What? Oh, you wasn't it? It was you! Oh, yo, Peter Pan, my breath, hit it. Sure. Bring that in here, boy. What's up, my guy? Hey, 3, 2, 1, yeah. My baby don't mess around, but if you're coming down, so you go to the crown. Hey, ow. Hey, ow.
Or is it something else? Call you. Wait, you don't have any friends, do you? I bet you're proud of that for some reason. Got it. Hang tight while I work on the other one. Get it?
Out of here.
Shut up.
You know, talking about your feelings has been scientifically proven to reduce stress and improve mood. It's just saying, you'd be doing us all a favor. Okay, just one more. That's it. Okay, now let's get out of here.
No. Stay here. Hammerhead will come to us.
Not so sure that's a good idea.
Like, I really don't want to stay here because you crazy. Oh, no. I'm just going to get this man. Let's put you right. Stand there, please. I'm going to put you like this. We're just going to do like a bibbidi bobbidi boo. Catching from the distance. Oh, I love you. My favorite kind of person, dude. I love this man. I love this man who just think he killed it. I'm over my random.
Changing position.
Don't mind me. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Whoa. Boy, I want to go. Let's go. Oh, I'm not ready yet. what, is she gonna help me? Like, that's my question. Jeez, she killed me. This girl just literally killed me with her own thing. She's stupid.
Okay, now let's get out of here.
No. Stay here. Hammerhead will come to us.
Not so sure that's a good idea.
God, I can't do nothing. This guy ruined my life. Hola. Hola. I'm a little laughter. You're a laughter. Shit, I'm not sure. You're a costume.
Here comes the pain.
I got you. Oh, look at my body. Look at this. Oh. Come here. Ow. I want to smoke. I'm gonna come over here, but I'm gonna put my hand.
Don't mind me. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Okay, what's up, boy? What's up? Get on your frequency, look at her, what? No, turn the tide, chip nugget! Oh, I'm out of here! Homie, no, man. Mm-mm. So, can I get some of your fame, please? They're scaring me right now, alright. You showed me that! This girl's stupid on my life. Trip mine. Okay, let's put it right. Put the trip right there, bro. Like, there. I can put the trip right where. Oh, I put it somewhere. Got somebody, I think. I'm coming through, and I'm gonna pull a friend. I'm coming through. So I'm talking blitz. So I'm really about to pop out on yada. Like, get out of here, coach.
Okay, now let's get out of here.
No, if we stay here, Hammerhead will come to us.
Yo, he was crazy. So sure that's a good idea. Like, I really think so. Like, something like that. Boy, wait. Get him. Kobe! Ginobili! Jeez Louise!
Changing position.
Don't mind me! Just keep doing what you're doing!
But you never met him. I lost him. Boy, if you don't get your pickle team, body built, Bob the Builder, Miles, or Rose, they look at the body. Bet you never though. No, sorry. There's two of y'all big out! What the fuck? Bro, just save her. I need to do something. She's stupid. Life, bro. What is she doing? What is she doing? You know, I'm tired, man, bro. I'm tired! Bro, like, I hate these guys, dude. They're so annoying. Now I've won against Octavius, Hammerhead, all of them. These have to be the most annoyingest people so far. Holy sh! Y'all all getting in the smoke. What's up, boy? What's up, boy? What's up? What's up? God, I'm really getting tired of these birds. Move. Bro, I forgot to get y'all. Oh my god, y'all, I'm about to gas y'all. Boy, if y'all get your Harry Potter mozzarella stick, boy, look at that here! Baby, but everybody moves. Baby, when everybody moves. But you never made a little house, huh, man? Hey, yeah, guy, yeah, hey, come up on me with the 40 brother, say no, hell no, hit you in your face, and you shall see your brain with a Glock 925 in that break. Oh my god, oh my god. Let's just help her out a little bit, you know? I'll give her some joy. Christmas time. You gotta spend it with him.
Get out of here now!
What the f- is that? What is that? Bro, that man Hammerhead look like... Did he get like... That man looks stupid. Please not make me go against that. Like, I would be scared for my life.
See you in hell, Bug.
Two for one. My lucky day.
Oh, there she is! There she is! Oh my god! Bruh. I knew she was alive too. I knew it, I knew it, I knew it. Oh my god, I knew it. I knew she was alive. I fucking knew it. Oh, that's tough. That's tough. Oh, she alive. Yeah. Oh, dang. Hammerhead's a clear robot. Bruh, I swear she just... The fuck? What the... What's up? How you doing, mama?
You're alive.
Did you honestly think I was dead?
How did you find me?
Same way she did. Watch out. That girl has trust issues.
How long have you been watching me? Watching us?
Long enough to know you're making a mistake. Hammerhead's gotten too powerful.
Do you really think I have a choice?
Here.
Wait, is that...
everything you need to know about that ugly thing. Sorry for what I did to you. But now we're even. One more thing. His head? Not as strong as you think it is.
No, come back, bro.
Let's see what's on this thing.
I need me some coochie tonight, bro. Okay, I got that. Okay. Do I get a suit? Give me that. Give me the suit. Give me the suit. Okay, where do I come? Am I allowed to just trust issues? Yeah, trust issues.
They're keeping stable in that base. I bet they have those stolen humanitarian supplies in those other bases. I should call David about this.
Hello.
Hi, David. It's Spider-Man. I think I may have found those humanitarian supplies bound for Simkaria.
Great. Can you send me the locations?
Well, there's just one wrinkle. They're in heavily fortified bases guarded by bionic madmen with futuristic weapons and impenetrable armor.
That is quite a wrinkle.
Why don't I scope out their hideouts first and get back to you?
Thank you, Spider-Man. I greatly appreciate all your help.
Time to check in with MJ.
Peter, are you okay? I saw people posting pictures of you and Hammerhead and Sable and...
And Black Cat. Normally she brings bad luck, but not this time.
I knew she was still alive. What was she doing there?
Saving my skin. And giving me a lead on Hammerhead's hideouts. Turns out he's been stashing all of the stolen Sable tech underground.
What? How?
I'm on my way to find out. And hopefully rescue Sable. If she's still alive.
Listen, I've been digging into this Simkaria thing. It's a big story. Something I feel like I need to be a part of. My boss agrees.
Wait, you're going to Simkaria? When?
Tonight. It's a rapidly developing situation. You and Sable can take care of Hammerhead. You don't need me.
Just because I don't need you doesn't mean I don't need you.
That's sweet. But listen, other countries are...
The entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close by.
Suspects and stolen APCs have opened fire on police. Need officers on scene in the financial district.
I'll come back.
Now we really need to have some fun with this thing.
Now, you say hi to my kid.
Cops can deal with you. Kinda got business to attend.
The police have this. I need to go.
Yes, that's it.
Huh, must be underground. Guess it's time for some urban spelunking.
Who are they? The Mansion Ninja Turtles? Are they like the Ninja Turtles or something? Am I going to see Michelangelo down here? Please tell me. What? Where is he in? Like, what? Bro, this man's stupid about hitting a Mansion Ninja Turtle. I swear to God. I knew it all along. Hammerhead was a Ninja Turtle. I knew it was coming. I fucking knew it.
That's a new smell. Yuck. Hope I find Sable before the fumes overwhelm her. If I can get through this without getting wet, that'd be a win.
Hello?
But this isn't for no reason. I bet you there's a little someone. I'm a bro. Come on, my daddy. Come on, my papa. Come on, my daddy. Come on, my papa. What the heck is you saying, little mama? Hey, let's eat. I'm just gonna vote one more time.
Hey!
Already invited to what? Gotta be just for no reason. Come on.
Look at this place. The amount of work it takes to make this city run is just...
What's up, Dad? Boy! I mean, I'll admit, I am your dad because, like, you, me and your mom, like, we cooked it back, but, like...
Well, shut your bitch ass up. Anyway, so all morning, I was in this creative with Kaden and his friends. I dropped 300 kills. 300 fucking kills.
Last night? Was that last night?
Guess I'll just go with the luck. Okay, let's see where this
This morning, I just left.
Oh.
They fucking garbage.
No crap. I mean, if I joined, I could get, like, double that.
I mean, you probably couldn't. You know, because they were using RPGs and miniguns and shit.
What? What a trash. My wife.
So I just left.
Like some loose bricks up ahead. Nice. Okay, onward.
I'll be back.
Hammerheads, guys. They've taken over an abandoned subway platform. Gotta take these guys out, then look around for Sable.
Hey, you wanna know what I've been thinking? Not really. I was thinking, we need an insurance policy. No one.
Surprise!
I can never met a lost woman. That's my guy.
Webby, the spider's around.
How do you know I'm around, dog? Like, you haven't seen me yet, and you're like, the spider's around. Get your ugly out of here.
Someone needs a nap.
Ahaha. Spiderman. Does whatever a spider can. Swings a web like a bird. Watch out! Here comes Spider-Man. Spider-Man. Does whatever a spider can. Swings a web like a spider. Watch out! Here comes Spider-Man. Come in.
Whoops! That would make a terrible ninja.
You were I meant to go for him! Yeah, baby, I'm gonna see you fall. She blew my looks not know, sipping what I'm just in this place. I'm trying to go, but I'm not going to focus on you. I'm just gonna change it just to what we do. What's in the but right now, I'm just gonna focus on you. I'm just gonna try and just do what we do. Watch on Netflix and be honest with you. I got a lot on my plate, just a little bit of 6 7 8. I know I'm too blind, because I can take a name. Brunch.
God, no! I know. What? You can call me.
Gotta keep a dick, gotta keep a pistol for a fucking reason.
How can you open the
grill? What grill one? Because I opened it.
Cause, bro, I'm a fucking legend, bro. You can't tell me shit, homie. Hey, what time you go back? When do you go back to school?
In January.
What? When in January? Like what day?
6th.
I go. That's my birthday. I go back 7th.
Oh, you got his new number?
He couldn't call.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Anthony,
I'm gonna show you this. I ain't putting a dick in this man, bro. That's a captain of my life.
That's my grandma.
Boy, get your ugly out of here, yo, James. I ain't looking at Well, if you don't get your jinx, then you're ugly out of here. Like a ching chong, look like you from Karate Kid, ugly little boy. I'm on your way. What? What's up, boy? You look like a chastity with your ugly.
What are you playing?
Spiderman. Spiderman. Does whatever a spooder can.
You got off? I got so much stuff complete
in the game.
But I thought you were playing Fortnite all last night with your homies who didn't want to have four players.
When you got back home, I was on Fortnite. But when you first got off, I stayed on Spider-Man for a little bit.
Oh. Bro, I got the, what's it called it? Like, I got, what's it called? I got the finished Turf Wars, and now I'm on, what's it called it? I'm on the lining. And I'm about to beat it. Okay, and I'm about to beat it.
Now, I bet if I follow the power cables, I'll find where they're holding safe.
Right, you never met a swarming. Gotta keep a pistol for a fucking reason. Yeah, yeah. I bet my dog. I put a scout. 23k. That man sounds stupid every time you say that. That man like, now with a scout. 2300 every cow per cow. Like, I mean, shut up, bro.
Okay, follow the yellow wire. Better not find any lions, tigers, or bears.
Oh, nah, you better not find no lion, tigers, or bears, cause I ain't about to find them. Bro, if you can go on my stream, I met a guy, like, Spider-Man meets a guy in this thing. Bro, that man sounds like exactly what we be saying when we going crazy at night. That man is exactly sound that. That man sound like, my name David Brooker. Bro, that man sound like that, bro. I swear, my guy, that man sound like my lion, that man sound like that, bro. That man sounds so stupid. Nah.
Body bags. This just took a turn.
Yeah, that did just took a turn. I ain't about to do none of this with no body bags. I tell you that.
Died inside the thing like the other guys. Who was it? Don't remember his name. Sal's cousin, I think.
Was it messy?
Nah, he just came out all blue.
You're just not very observant.
Did you hook up? You see that?
You're going down.
Oh, it's on. Bro, I just gassed all. Like, out of here.
This place looks like their main base of operations. Sable jetpacks. I'd pay good money to see Hammerhead's guys learning to fly in these things for the first time.
Hello? I am, and Kimani keep hitting people. I told him to keep his hands to himself.
Troop deployment vehicle.
I said,
that's the real name.
Kimani keep hitting people. I told him to keep his hands to himself, and I told Kaden to stop screaming and yelling at him like he's his daddy, because he's not. I told Kaden, if you keep talking back to me, I'm just gonna call you. I said, I told Kate. Still human.
Then make me less human.
I'm not sure what you mean. I mean what I said.
What the?
Project Olympus.
I told you, I just helped manufacture these things. I didn't design them.
Guess we got the wrong guy then. On the bright side, now we got our first test subject.
No! No! Don't turn it on! Please! Just give me a few minutes. I can figure it out.
Now that's what I like to hear.
So, God, I'm Spider-Man. They gon' God, I ain't get off because a bunch of fucking inmates beat my
Something
ass.
Just touched my leg.
It's definitely why they get off.
I should have a look
around.
I'm
back now.
See what I can learn.
Back and I'm better. Bro, Karma, look. So, last night, I beat this thing, right? But I had to do. I wanted to get a bonus. So, I tried to save the last guy and do other challenges, right? Mm-hmm. Okay, man, tell me why I'm doing the challenges. And I accidentally pressed the wrong button. And when I think I dodged, I jump and I get hit with a rocket. So I did all that for no reason. So that's why I was mad. So I hop off. This game's horrible.
This game trash. Oh God.
This game boo.
This game booty tricks.
I can't imagine working in a place like this.
Dog, I don't terrible care for this Olympic shit.
Whoa. If Hammerhead gets his hands on
I want a Caesar salad.
What?
I want a Caesar salad.
Can I be honest with you?
Cannon boys.
Yeah, I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't blame you. I kind of want one too. Bro, I'm having a party tonight. Juice WRLD, Cameron Boys, Michael Jackson, XX, and Tatiana's coming. They're all pulling up.
Sounds like she's close.
This is so dumbass. Oh my god!
What are you on?
I'm doing these freaking side missions, and I'm taking all these prisoner outposts.
What the?
These prisoners really about that life, bro. Like, you don't understand.
Yeah, I know they about that life. Why the heck you think I went on to these other missions?
Like, but these prisoners really do this, bro.
Sounds like she's close.
They is not scared of nobody.
The only way out is through high voltage wires and sewer water.
Oh my god. Then they got this Wilson Fisk looking at me. Oh my god. Now I'm dead. Now I'm dead. Great. Amazing. Positive. Positive, I'm uninstalling. I'm selling this game back to GameStop.
Can you take the game back to GameStop? You gotta get a year warranty on that game, dog.
I got a 2-year warranty on it. Come here, wolf!
Dang, they drilled her in the dang, I feel bad for her. They drilled her shoulder? They drilled in her shoulder, dude.
I drilled my finger once.
You came back.
Why?
Because I'm free.
What? Nah, you drilled your own butthole. You stuck that shit up there. You say,
work alone. I used to say, I know what's happening in Simkaria. Yeah. I know why this means so much to you.
Bitch, never met a little woman. Chopping out on her body. But you mean daddy, your bitch call me papa. Come on, that's not.
Come on, I think I go in there and sit down. I'll get in the bed. Get off my chair. I hate when people sit on my chair and make it move. Like, you move.
Oh, heck no. Oh, we about to die.
Here's the plan.
Dang, she don't care for the plate. She reckless. Okay, you better take out all these men. This man is stupid.
I'm going on the sticks.
Get out of here. Well, you wish you would go to one of the states. The only thing you go to that is eating cheeseburgers.
Look it off me, kid.
But these kids terrible.
Oh! Oh, God. Oh, God, sit down. Oh, my folks, cuz.
Think. Oh, by the way, I saw that TikTok today where it said... I'm in the ghetto. Ra-ta-ta-ta.
What would you say, Kimani? You can't kill me in Fortnite. So...
Wait, I'm gonna see what my brother's saying. Bro, Swag, is you there?
my
brother heard me say that, and he said, that guy was gayer than the $2 bill.
How is it a $2 bill game? They're actually rare. They don't make them no more. My dad has a lot of them.
Yeah, I know. My dad has a lot of them too.
No lethal force, okay?
You don't have a dad.
Yeah, I forgot.
Because I left you.
Blue going at you!
Bink! Off my toaster strudel.
Toaster.
Oh my
down.
God! That's a big man. That is a big boy.
What?
Yes, this Wilson Fist man is back. Looks like I'm gonna be like.
She wanna help me, but like, I don't got no time.
I'm gonna be shooting impact webs at him to the day I die. Bro, trip mines don't even kill him. What the? No. Impossible. Kill
impossible.
Now.
Impossible.
No. Oh, I can't beat the strong man up.
Why you can't? Because you strong.
No, I can't, Kimani. I'm trying to tell you. Oh, I beat him. Let's go. Off my. Now on the final wave. Now listen. Stop throwing them grenades before I have to call you. Real talk, cuz.
What the fuck? Bro, is he my brother?
What did he say?
That man went dumb on zombies last night. He started playing it at 2:30. He started playing it at 12, I mean. Bruh, that man didn't get done. That man didn't die until 4:30. Had 2,000 kills.
And what?
Zombies.
That's all he got is 2,000 kills?
Bruh, that's all, no, I don't blame him because he didn't even go into like, no, he went into like a public match with people. Like, that's all. Nah, you can never do that. Like, be quiet. Don't think you special.
Oh god, I got to 9,000 kills in zombies. And it didn't take me, no, like 5 hours. What are you talking about? You must be adding up some numbers wrong or something, bro. Because it don't take that long.
But you just said it take 5 hours. You adding up the numbers wrong.
No, I said it don't take that long. It don't take 5 hours.
It wasn't 5 hours. It was 4:30.
Are you listening to yourself? That's still 4.5 hours. It's almost 5 hours.
Ra-ta-ta-ta.
What?
I'm gonna get a
funny game. Okay, you can be quiet or something. Alright.
Bet you never love something.
You keep playing Roblox. Before I have to get on Roblox and fold you.
The what?
Yeah, I'm gonna fold you.
Yeah, we're gonna put them cheeks in place.
Hold on. Shut up. Right. Fine, take your Roblox account. Who not? Alright. We gonna see. Now, we got Roblox account is gone tomorrow. Don't say nothing, okay? Because I'm taking it off the Xbox. Yep.
You delete. Yep. Imagine you actually delete the game. He just comes up to you, be like, I'm gonna get him. What the fuck? No.
He'll be like,
Mama.
Cause you know what I'm screaming. Cause that's what you gonna sound like when I take your Roblox account. What suit do I wanna get next? Let's see. Stealth Big Tom suit. And that's dope.
Bruh. Ra-ta-ta-ta.
I need one more time token to craft any suit. It's tough.
Dang!
Bomb!
That was such perfect timing, bro. That was such perfect timing.
It says complete all black cat stakeouts to unlock this suit. Oh my god!
You don't even got the black cat thing unlocked yet, my guy.
Because I didn't buy the DLC.
You don't have to buy no DLC. When the game first came out, there was like a coming soon, and you could get them for free. You don't have to buy no dang DLC. Medical
records in here. That's what you did. You bought a pack, and they gave you it for free at GameStop.
I didn't buy no pack. I didn't buy this pack.
They gave you the copy with the pre-downloaded with the pre-downloaded DLCs. I didn't get that copy. I got the normal Spider-Man.
But listen, I didn't even go to GameStop and get his game.
Okay, where you go? Walmart, because they give you stuff like that. At Walmart.
No, I didn't go to Walmart. I bought this thing in the PlayStation in the holiday sale for $21. I bought this in the holiday sale.
That's probably why. You got a whole discount.
Well,
you got a whole DLC.
Sucks for you.
Christmas.
Well, sucks for you, man, guy.
Sucks for me. I'm cool. I don't need no DLC.
But you can't get all the suits, my guy.
Yes, I can. What are you talking about?
No, you can't. No, if you want to unlock every
Oh my god, you're fucking oblivious. Those little cats that Black Hat be putting out. I can go get all those and get that suit.
Yeah, but
it's
you
not talking about having the whole heist. No, it's not talking about that.
Yeah, but still,
it says get all the Black Cat stakeouts. The stakeouts are where you go take pictures of that.
Yeah,
cat.
I know what they are, bro. But listen, you gotta. Okay, listen. Just listen.
You don't even know.
Yes, I do know. But you gotta listen if you want to. Like, if you want me to say it.
You don't know.
But I don't know. Artist thing? Bro, you gotta. But if you want to get every single suit, like every single suit they get, you have to get the. You have to do the Hammerhead in this. Let's see which one this is. The Silver Lining missions.
What's with the audio? No, you don't. That's a whole so different campaign. You fucking retard.
No, you a retard on my life.
Some more specifics about how you feel. Ratatata. Pressure on myself. I like to be the best. Plus, I have a very demanding boss. Then what kind of work do you do? Everything here stays confidential, right? Of course. Good. Because if any of this gets out,
you're a dead man. The case file says. Do you got a phone?
There must be more. You got games on your phone?
What kind of phone you got? There's a
bunch of GPS. You got games on your phone?
I love treasure hunts. You said I got an iPhone wheel and gray one. I'm not gonna find a chest full of gold at any of these places. You know, me and you got the same iPhone. You shut up!
Boy, I'll smack you!
Who are you talking to?
Your little brother. Is that his name?
Wrong person. I'll beat the shit out of you.
Oh, bitch! That's probably fine. One day or another.
And I'ma break your throat.
I'ma hit your mouth.
What, dick?
What the freak? Nah, you fooled me wrong way.
Let's see. Black cats. 5 out of 12 black cats. Okay. That's cool. Wow, now I gotta go fix some bombs. I hate this game!
But you never met a woman. You know that lady that came in to feast the other day with her two kids? The one who just got evicted? Yeah. After she found a job and was about to move into her new place, she told me, as soon as I get my first paycheck... What time is it? At 1:30 I'm eating some food because I haven't ate all day. So we helped her and now she wants to help others.
Like a force multiplier. Exactly. Oh my god, I got 3 seconds left and I got 2 bombs. I'm gonna send you an address. I'm not done with all this. 3 seconds. 13 seconds. Kevin.
Bro, I hope you know, like, I got sick last night. You wanna know how I got sick last night?
Cause that nasty ass food your mama cooked.
No, I drank way too many damn water bottles.
You sound dumb.
Oh god. My god, my stomach hurt. My stomach hurt literally all night from those water bottles.
Duh! Cause your stomach is full. Your bladder is full, idiot. You can't get sick from it. Having a full stomach and being sick is two different things, crackhead.
Yeah, you look great. You're alive because I urinate myself every 7 minutes. Yeah, now you don't want to talk. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Bro, this Taskmaster scares me, bro, I swear.
You just don't say that, guy? That man look fruity on my wife, though. That man look fruity.
Oh, fuck it.
Bro, I literally try to battle him. That man literally, like...
How you try to battle him? How?
No,
how?
Like, I think I abandoned one... No, listen!
How?
I can't tell you if he's gonna say, ow! 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 Bro, but I think
how?
I... Shut up, fuck. I ain't gonna tell you. I ain't gonna tell you.
Why?
Because you keep on saying, how? How? How?
Karma! Karma!
Wait.
I'm just swinging on the freaking streets, going to a research point, and the disabled man just attacked me!
Yeah, no shit, bitch.
Wait, who is this? Is this the That's the Taskmaster! That's shit! Oh! I gotta fight him?
Yeah, you gotta fight him, but he's gonna disappear. No! But he's gonna disappear.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
But he's gonna disappear. He, like, that man gonna say,
I'm phoning!
I'm watching
I've
lost Taskmaster
movie.
Did you know that was Taskmaster?
Why he come out of nowhere like that? Why?
Bro, that bitch has so much!
Anthony, that Taskmaster?
Yeah, that's Taskmaster!
No, that ain't Taskmaster.
And he getting phoned! He getting phoned! He suck! But he called himself a Taskmaster?
He gonna disappear, like, he gonna go kaboosh!
Is he literally- He's using my moves on me! He folded me.
You're so dope for my life if you die by him. You're so dumb, bro. I've been trash for my life.
Why did he just... I'm just swinging. And I fought past the alley. Even if they... Oh, what? You can only fight him once?
Yeah, bro. And then he was just going kaboosh. And he gonna leave. How did you get folded by him? That man suck. Oh, by the way, I reached the max level.
Yeah, I told you that.
You there?
I'm about to do some more Taskmasters.
Bro,
nah, I'm about to fold this nigga on my folks.
Bro, but I reached the max level. I reached the max level.
I'm max level too.
What's the max?
I hit max is 50.
Yeah, that's what I got 52. Bro, I was gonna try to take a screenshot to show you,
I didn't reach max level 1 now, but I reached it before my game got lost.
No, but I would try. Yeah, I was trying to take a screenshot of this, but like, it made me go after Scott, but like,
but I hit max level before I beat the game, so I didn't have all the suits.
Oh, but like, look, bro, you gotta go on what's it called it. Like, if you could go on my stream later, bro, watch this part where like I hit this guy so hard, dude. Like, no homo, but like, I hit this man through the, I hit this man, his whole body went through the window shield of the car.
Look at my charger. Look at my charger. Stop taking my charger on my PlayStation. I never lost right here.
Stop biting stuff on people, bro. You stupid. That man ain't reckless.
That man ain't reckless
when it comes to that man's charger.
Maybe she just really needed to polish her pistols. Let's apply Occam's razor. The simplest and most obvious solution is... She hates me. Ugh. Logic takes the fun out of everything.
Hey man, stop telling my catchphrase before I really hurt you.
Mop. Ugh, mop.
Hey, stop stealing my catchphrase where I really hurt you.
What?
Stop stealing my catchphrase where I really hurt you.
Shut your white ass up.
No, man, I'll beat you up upside down again. Don't say my catchphrase ever again.
What's your fruity booty ass, tooty 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 bubble gum ass, I'm off for a gas ball, folks.
That's all you is, my god, you is a fruity tooty booty looking at.
What? Kimani, what? He came out of nowhere. I smell pennies.
I thought you said I smell candy, bro. I'm dead. That Becky Lottie is stupid. That's so like, just keep like, he just came out of the blue. He just came in your room. I smell pennies.
Kenny kept, I thought he said I smell panties. No, he's saying pennies. That meme where that dude hopped on that green suit.
Yeah.
I smell pennies.
I'm done. Bro, I swear I thought he said I smell candy and I was done for it.
Are you in the forest?
Bro, so
let me listen. Listen, look. So, I'm on my way. That's what I was doing. I was going to a research station. I'm sweeping something off my chair.
Wait, so that man really just said I smell
a research station, and he came out of nowhere. Attack me. I'm like,
that man went like, I smell pennies.
Who the fuck is that?
Wait, so he just came
hey,
out.
Siri.
So that man just came out of the blue. I
resume
smell pennies.
Music.
Wait, yeah. So he just came out of the blue. I smell pennies. What time is it? Only, oh, I got 30 more minutes until I can eat.
Yeah, Drake, Drake,
oh,
you gotta tell me. Oh, yeah, Kimani, you know this song? Kimani? Uh-oh, come on, sing it with me.
Sing, sing. Step on.
Never mind. You ain't got no teeth, never mind.
Step on.
Better step on. Run around in the open, bitch. You better move smarter. Swing around in that jungle. I be out the head first. Hit him 4 times in his chest. Make the nigga head burst. Jacksonville police trying to lock me up. I said in my first. I don't give a fuck, bitch. I'ma step and I'ma kill that bitch first. Kids be mad the niggas ain't wild when I slide through. They're coming up, but that's not you. That middle of town, not you. Remember when it got shot like that was you? My pussy ass, bitch. You shot who? I'm still in the field and I can't lose. Just wanna be fake for this ass on news. I'm handing many on the strap of the two. How about that flag gun I thought you had? It's spelling my name, you could die too. When my air bullets finally found, he froze up, you ain't know what to do. So when that bitch died, he died confused. Guess when he catch me, he gonna shake some. When AT catch me, he's gonna murder one. We got Dracos, we got Tommy guns. I'm 10 toes down, I will never run. You niggers pussy ass up, bitch. I told you niggers, step harder. Swing around in that jungle, I be out the head first. Hit him 4 times in his chest, make the nigga head burst. Jacksonville police tryna lock me up, I sell him my first. I don't give a fuck, bitch, I'ma step, but now I'ma kill that bitch first. When the pressure applies, I'm ready to die. You ducking and hiding. Tony Montana, I'm ready for war. You can run, but you can't run far. But why am I always find myself chasing a pigeon, bro? What the fuck? Karma.
What?
I don't think Spider-Man. No, I know. No, no.
Why you say cuss word?
I didn't say cuss word.
Now we must test the targeting and power levels.
Cool. Wait, this doesn't involve shooting them, does it?
Not yet. But I do need you to launch those targets.
Oh, what you do about that? Oh, get it. Oh. Come on, do it again. Come on.
Is this how modern military is? Hate shooting?
Hey, come on, come
on. What?
I sent you something on Snapchat.
Me?
Okay, my phone.
Me?
Me?
You know, in a clue.
Hey, Anthony.
What's up?
I got murdered 2 rounds on my phone.
I know.
You saw it?
Yeah.
Wait, how old is that man? He got a phone?
Yeah, he got iPhone 8 Plus. He got it for Christmas.
Bro, that man, what is that man doing?
He's 5, right? Yeah. He just turned 5.
Bro, that man was so stupid! Bro, what is that man doing? I'm so confused.
Young CEO, sure, yeah.
Anthony, you need follow that thing?
I put my Hubert on rocks. I put my Scott on rock. Where I'm from, we don't say up. Sure, the OV shoot. Sure, the top. They socks. They stuck in the box. They fight with locks. They swinging their knives. I can't be living this life. No, I'm Bacardi, alright. I don't want Cardi, so I'ma put Henny on ice. My vision is vivid. 100 minutes. I be outside with the glizzy, telling that fire be tripping.
Oh my god, I'm living. Oh my god.
I'm thugging some for your opinion. I'm thugging some for how you feeling. I'm calling my spirit. That got tunnel vision. Bro, I hope that dude don't pop out again. Okay, I'm going to the same research station. Okay. Don't come over here. Yeah, Taskmaster. Oh my god! Okay. Never mind. Nah. It's not his base. I don't know.
So, Taskmaster came out of nowhere.
Out of nowhere.
Yeah.
Hey, Karma.
What's up?
So you beat him and he disappeared.
I guess.
He did a dash. Or did you get forward and he wasn't there no more?
No, I beat that man. Like I didn't even like beat him. Like I didn't even kill him. That man just dipped.
Like in New York City, I've been 1,000 miles away. I've been through everything I Oh, what
tell me what is life like back in New York City. I'm 1,000 miles away.
In the fight on the phone, and I don't know. Get a fight on the floor. Today's everything I know. In the fight on the phone. Dancing in the moon,
but everybody knows, nobody knows.
I
need
way back. I'm not
gonna get my water. Get a fight on the floor. Get a fight on my own. Get things I need to know. Get a fight on the floor. Get things I need to know. Get a fight on the floor. This is what makes me whole.
But you never let him know, Wilson. Baby, but everybody knows. Everybody knows.
Yeah. What a song slap. Oh, God. Hey, Siri. Next song.
Baby. But oh, yeah. I got emotional intermission.
Am I dog? Am I dog?
Oh, I haven't heard this song. I haven't heard this song in a minute. That's my dog.
This ain't even a song. It's one of the songs. It's my dog.
Bro, there was a song. There was a song that. Oh,
you keep on calling. She says you're ready to pull up.
Look at they walking. Out of my way, I'm going fast. I'm trying to hold it. Out of my way, go fast. I'm gonna hold it.
Drop a chair.
Keep trying, keep failing. I'm indestructible.
My dog. It's my dog. It's my dog. It's my dog. Me too. Oh my dog.
You guys just don't give up, do you? I respect that, but I'm still gonna kill you.
Why?
Oh my God, this dude suck.
Why? Why? Because your controller works the exact same as mine. How did I break it? Nice one, Trill. My God!
Will you just stop screaming?
I'm scared. There's been a hammerhead. That man. Huh? Last night. Yeah, and we have good bread too.
Okay, bro. Thank you so much. Yeah. Can't let him hit me.
I'm like you, so Pikachu. I just, I'm a bot, I'm a booty bot. Did you even put the bread in there? Dude, the bread's good. You stupid. We don't have just bread like that usual bread. We have good bread, like store-bought great bread. I saw bud, come at me, bro. You can't get this. Oh, yay, yay. Oh. Yeah, try it.
You're going down. Yeah. You gotta play your two check goals. I like all the V's and O's.
But everybody moves. I think baby, but everybody knows. Baby, but everybody knows. Jesus! Chase! Hey, let's go. Let it bang, 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 whatever, but I'm on.
That's it. He's quick.
I
gotta be quicker.
So, Blake can let me rock style. Look at my Michael Jackson. He fat. He. Look at my. So, boy, what are you doing, man? Hey, it's Spiderman. Get in that head, boy. Get in that head, little boy.
Let's see you not dead. You fight good, but not as good as me.
Just had to speak on what I'm feeling up inside. Oh, bro, tell me why I took out a sniper. What are you doing? Move. And Spider-Man was like, no one likes a camper.
No. Did you even make spaghetti?
Look at me. You can't kill me.
Yeah.
Oh, you made a hot pocket?
Gotta move fast before he recovers. Got a headache?
You think you're hurting me? Still no respect. What's it gonna take?
You know what I respect? That guy who knows when to quit.
Can we say whatever you do, just play it smart.
Damn, I missed.
Keep them coming. I'll make sure the next one hits.
I can't fight that.
I dropped the bomb.
Come on, watch this. Look. Hold on, look. Look.
Can't let him hit me.
Let him get up. Where's he at? Oh, there he is.
Money, let's go! We play the body, the power, the blah, 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 baby! But everybody moves, so that's something, something,
boom, boom. Love your tech, Sable! Yeah, too bad I gotta use it to take
hold
you
on.
Out!
Hold on!
Die, bug! Stop, look at me! You can't
oh my god, I don't want to hear this.
Get faster!
Charger, kill these shells, kill these charger animals. It's my fault.
Wait, it was my fault. It's my fault. Can't break the heart.
I'm gonna put my heart in my heart.
I'll break up to the party even though I miss you. I'm gonna come in.
Say hello, I came in. I stopped him, I had told him.
I'm gonna come and I say that you know I love him. I know I'm gonna love my baby girl, you know I can stop her. I'm gonna come with the dish. No, I'm a papa.
See, I don't lie too backstabbing hardly. I wanted to cry, but I was too afraid to open praying. One day I find a piece of mind by the ocean. My time's committing crime to get closer. While at my nana house, I play the couch, staring at the ceiling, trying not to get in my feelings, thinking of a way I can make these millions.
Many times,
Mama say it's my fault. It's my fault. My heart on my sleeve. Think best I put my heart on ice, heart on ice, cause I can't breathe. I'ma put my heart on ice, cause getting the best of me.
I'd have been broke so many times,
Pink. Pink.
Where's been stupid in my life?
Pink.
It was my fault. It was my fault. Better be good.
What's on
the
next? Siri, next song. Nope, I don't want that song. Go ask him. Trying to hide from the camera. I ain't going outside today.
Can you find my tip? I'm drinking on half a bay. I'm up on my star. I'm drinking on riding the rain. Go get the out of my face.
You wanna be talking on the real call? Get out of my face. Got a tech with a chopper. $100,000 up in the race. He said I'm tripping on, tripping right up in his face. He said I'm tripping on, tripping on Marcus Saran today. I put a brand new watch on God. I put it on. Yeah. I'm gonna take it, put it all on my own ass.
I beat the case, put it in time, so get the fuck out of my face. I'm going to start with 100,000 up in a race. You know that you tripping boy, you know that you tripping boy, pull up and up in the face, pop out. You know?
Dude, what are you talking about?
Ooh. Get him by my tech. I'm drinking on the alchemy, pumping with a star, I'm gonna lose right behind the rain. You know that I beat the case, you know. Out of my face, I'm coming down with 100,000 having a race. You know that I'm tripping,
you say that I'm tripping, you know I ain't tripping, I'll shoot him right up in his face.
Pop out! Jeez Louise! That girl shot her whole rocket into that man's face!
Next song.
She tripping on my life. She is tripping, tripping. I was a man still alive.
Through the night when I be storming, hoping everything quicker up by the morning.
Niggas tell a lie, so I gotta be honest. Asking for the tellers, you know that I'ma run. Turned up like a one and we pulled up on that dump. Flexing on these pockets full of blue harness. Ain't no going back, you know I'm gonna keep it coming. Ain't no time to waste, nigga play, we gon' burn hell. I got black and white bitches knocking at my dodo. I'm in the middle of the room posted with a fofo. I got it out in case you don't wanna take a photo. Later, run a photo.
Going
to the prince and I was in the mix though.
Like how to disarm my enemies with bad jokes.
First water of the day.
Good jokes, but I understand humor.
You said first water of the day?
Yep, first water of the day.
So you're on Fortnite?
No, I said first water of the day.
Oh, here come 37 more.
Yeah, bro, I drank 7 last night.
When it matters, open that night, click her up by the morning. Lie, so I gotta be honest. Ask me for the tellers, you know that I'm a worm. Turn the black corona, we put up on that dump. Flexing on these pockets full of blue honey. Ain't no going back, you know I'm gonna keep it calm, yeah. Ain't no time to waste a nigga play, we gon' burn him.
I'm taking a screenshot of this. In the memory of Stanley, who inspired us all to be a creator. You know, there's a picture saying, a member of Stanley who inspired us all to be a creator. Aw.
Where's that at?
At the end of this whole thing. That was such a good, this is such a good, that's such a good game, dude. It just said, a member of Stanley, the one who, oh, crap, dude. Now, Miles is gonna learn how to try to do some stuff.
I think the web shooters are a little tight.
Get used to it.
Just try to keep up.
Okay. Okay. Yo, I eat tacos. If she, I don't really care.
I can completed the whole thing.
Okay, it's finished.
I completed the whole thing. What the fuck is wrong with this shit, bitch?
Lily, baby, been acting so rude. I don't know what somebody told you.
That man looks stupid. That man looks so stupid.
I know you remember how I approached you. Remember how I approached you. I think I love you. And we be fucking before I screwed you. Need a promise, I won't lose you. Put my clothes red, I won't use you. Got me zoning like it's Zuzu. Got me zoning like it's voodoo. I go nuts and you gon' cuckoo. Lose
okay,
my
I
cool
finished the whole game.
All. Yeah, what I did. That's gonna be them little side things, hey. They don't take long.
Do the little submissions?
Yeah, like the heist and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Thinking back, if I was you and I did what I did, I probably wouldn't. Take me.
What time is it? I'm gonna go eat. I'm gonna go cook some food.
I probably would. Alright. Just wipe your eyes and stop this crying. I told the truth and I've been lying. I gave you racks, I tried to buy in. I even did the young Englewood. I'm sorry for what I did to you. Somehow you turned into my girlfriend. We used to tell each other everything. Keep popping the tail tail, and ain't nothing doing no better.
Spiderman and Silver Sable announced they did after all.
Thank you for the shit I did. I had to still give myself a priority, boy.
Allow me to give you a dose of facts. Hammerhead would have never gotten this far just knocked in for Silver Sable, leaving behind all her gear in the city. And don't get me started on Spiderman, stoking the fires of a gang war and forcing a decorated police captain into
administration. Got a brand new automobile, but I didn't ran out of time.
Stop playing!
I guess for yourself, you gotta be. You probably think that you are better now. Better now. He seemed like he was pretty cool. I was so broken over you. Life goes on, what can you do? I just wonder what it's gonna take.
No, don't call an ambulance. It's so expensive. Call a cab. I have a coupon in my wallet. Don't go in my wallet, Jared. I'll do it. I'll do it.
Set my food right there. Right there. Wanna say
happy birthday.
What does the cake wanna say? Happy birthday. What does the cake wanna say? Happy birthday. Are you there?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna take my headset off for a little bit and eat real quick, and I'll catch up with you.
Sorry.
I laid it down, now she yelled like a light switch. Putting legs in the air like a pilot. Slime on, I got 4, 5 clocks,
and a nines in this bitch. I got cutters in the house. I got pounds in this bitch. I got hoes running in out and slam in this bitch. I go by Young Boy and I set you up for talking shit.
Unless I can watch. You know what fucking sucks?
What?
I don't have any more like big missions to do. Like
side missions are the same thing as big missions.
I mean, like I don't have like.
Want to be like small missions.
I mean, like I don't have.
As, like they're just as long as the campaign. I'm trying to tell you.
I don't have any. I just don't have any more DLCs.
You don't need DLCs to have fun.
I mean, I kind of have fun from destroying people like that.
Caught up.
Yeah, I heard that screaming.
Guys are raiding those trucks. Just go to the store like everyone else.
You guys don't need more guns, and you're definitely don't need more
fucking great. Yes.
I ate up on my booty. Hello.
I ate up on my booty.
Oh, you heard that? Yeah. I ate Caden's mom's butt.
Ain't Caden your old mom?
So I ate my grandmother's butt.
That's tough. How old your grandmother?
It tastes like shrimp.
How old your grandmother?
97. Nah, I'm playing.
Oh, those like, bitch, the fuck? How old is she really, though?
Which one?
I mean, the one that you licked the pussy out of.
Which one?
I don't know which one. I'm just being retarded, I guess.
I fuck both of them. Give it a buck. I mean,
what the fuck? How old is both of them then?
Well, one just turned 50 and the other one's 62.
Oh, you never steal my life.
I be the boyfriend. Wait, a boy has sex using protection. A few weeks later, his girlfriend called. She said she was pregnant. Her heart was broken 9 months later.
Why 9 months?
Her water broke. What broke first? Their trust. No, the condom. know you so well. I've been trapped in your mind, girl. Oh, babe.
I've been feeling I know you
somewhere. I'm feeling, I'm in pain. Wanna put 10 shots in my brain. I've been tripping about some things can't change. Two steps at the same time, I'm tame. We can just say pain, get a phone call. Girl that you fuck with, kill yourself. That was just something, want nobody help. Ever since then, wanna hate myself. Wanna fucking end it. Pessimistic. I wanna something with the pot, the piss said. Nigga, been excited about the grades and digging. Wanna conversation, wanna hate the sickness. Fuck the sickness. Every same time, nigga, wanna fuck with a break. My buckle praying with a slip. Now, put some money stress, gonna be fucked up. Been fucked up. A couple months, a nigga being locked up.
Pain. I've been feeling pain with a cold wall.
I've been feeling pain.
The police can take it from here.
What? You stop playing, okay?
I was not playing.
And stop twerking, Kaden!
He's what?
Yes, you
boy, Kaden. That boy Kaden, what?
If I can go back to that day we met, I probably would just stay in bed. You run your mouth all over town, and this one goes out to the sound of breaking glass on my Range Rover.
Bro, you said Kaden. Wait, that man said Kaden was doing what?
Twerking.
That man Freddy.
I pray the Lord my soul to keep, but you got me thinking lately, ain't you crazy, and nothing's ever good enough. I wrote another song for ya, it go like, don't rate me, my soul fucking done with you, girl. So fucking done with all the games you play, I ain't no tic-tac. Save the X and O's for another no, I'm dope. Ray, me, fa, so fucking bad, you go. Come back, get it, man. I probably would just stay in bed. You wake up every day and think you feel like I'm incompetent. You never had to buy yourself a treat, cause everybody wants to tap that ass. You got me thinking lately.
What do you think? When I get in your booty cheeks, I wanna lick it up and down, baby.
Hello. Don't rip me, but so fucking good you go.
DiMaggio are turning the streets of Manhattan into a gang. Why, you ask? Because nobody listened to me when they had
What's direct activities mean?
Bitch.
What does direct activities mean?
Self-explanatory.
What? Any crime tokens or something?
I don't know what you're talking
about. Like, I have to unlock this suit, but I have to do direct activities. What are direct activities?
What suit? Hold on. I'll have to unlock it myself, and then I'll have to tell you, because I don't understand what you're talking about.
It's a suit. You have to unlock a suit to get direct activities.
Have to unlock the suit, then get direct activities?
No, you have, like, you gotta, like, yeah, like,
do direct activities to unlock the suit?
Yeah. I'm asking, where do I go to do direct activities?
I don't know.
How come you don't know?
Because
you've had this game longer than mine.
So? I didn't play this shit. Man, stop up. Alright, what was you talking about? About big black dicks?
What?
What? That's what you said, right?
No, so I said direct activities. Where do I go to get those?
Oh, I thought you said direct big dicks. Oh, my fault.
Yo, guy! Okay, where do I go to do direct activities?
Shit, I don't know.
You should do
I only had this game for 3 weeks.
Bull crap.
I can remember the promises. Lifestyle getting out of control. Lifestyle getting ludicrous. I made a million less than a year and I blew it on stupid shit. Type it in like how to make a million. I used to Google it. Not over there. Don't try that.
She's still like that. She's good at going back to Cali like this.
Oh, so they about to break him out of jail?
Who?
Oh, they tripping. I'm about to fight Fisk all over again.
Oh, heck, you will actually. You're gonna have
to. I told you, bro, these side missions are just like the main story, bro.
Bro, are you in the main story?
No. What do you mean?
Like, are you like, is your the DLC thing, are you in the main story?
I don't understand that.
Like, if you go to DLCs and you see like all like the heists and stuff, are you in the main story to do the side missions?
I don't think. Well, go to DLC and then click the main campaign.
Okay, I got it. Already did it to do the side missions. Okay.
These ain't even side missions. Like, these are actual missions, bro. I'm trying to tell you. You think side missions are like just doing stuff for people, right? Hell no.
I don't know.
These niggas is tripping.
I might try to unlock some suits.
That's what I've been doing.
So I'm gonna go see what suits I can unlock. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna try to unlock the Iron Spider suit. Okay, base tokens. Let's go do that real quick.
I've expressed my concern with Sable International.
Stop yelling! What the fuck?
Our next call is witness number firsthand. Tell us what happened.
A bunch of us were protesting Sable, standing up for our rights like you always say. Suddenly they just start beating on people and arresting us for no reason.
This is always the risk of giving anyone too much power. They abuse it. Be aware that if you stand up to them, there may be consequences. It's up to you whether that's a risk worth taking. For me, clearly it is.
The crazy thing was, Spider-Man set us free.
Yes, well that's what happens when the supposed authorities start breaking the law. Next to them, other lawbreakers don't seem so bad. Thanks for calling. We're out of time.
Wrong person.
Can't have kids. Heaven knows that I'm born too late for these ghosts that I chase. With these dreams I inflate, then in skies in my brain. Every day I'm Carl Sagan in space. Escape this whole world. And I fade, elevate from the earth far away to a place where I'm free from the weight this whole world.
This whole world.
I don't trust anything.
I don't trust anything. Only thing I trust is your life.
Hey Siri! Next song. Next song. Next song.
You dumb bitch. We said next song.
Next song. Hey Siri. Skip 3 songs. See if she can do that. Hey Siri. Skip 3 songs. What the fuck is she doing?
She being retarded.
Oh. She playing them slaps. Okay, Siri. I love you, shorty. Actually, shit ass. Gotta put my own music, I see. Hey, I walk around like a nigga. If a nigga wants to smoke, I let that chopper eat his liver. I came with a 38, I'm leaving with a body. If he try me going sloppy, shooting up the big body. What? Okay, Kimani. Oh my god. Fuck this. Let the bomb slide over me.
This beat is a chemical in.
When I leave, I'll save my seat. I'll be back when it's all complete. This moment is medical. Moment is medical. Sipping on straight chlorine. Loving what I'm tasting. Ooh. This number fun is from in a time. Poisonous vibrations. Ooh. I'm running for my life. I'm running for my life.
Sipping on straight chlorine. Something's turning on nothing. This beat is a chemical. I'm back in the chemical. I'll be back in some time.
The moment is medical. Moment is medical. Sipping on straight big D.
What the freak is you talking about? You know you was gay as hell.
Oh fuck them grave, am I gay?
No,
I'm
not gay.
I meant to say, oh god, I'm gay. I mean,
you nigga gay.
You think I'm gay, Karma?
Yes.
Why is that?
Because you just is.
Running for my life. Running for my life. Running for my life. Hide you in my coat pocket. Leveling. Oh my god, no. I fucked up.
Gordy. Let the beat run finally. The beat is a chemical. The beat is a chemical. I'll be back when it's all complete.
I'll be back when it's all complete.
The beat is a chemical. I'll be back when it's all complete.
Let the vibes. Let the vibe, let the vibes. Let the vibe, let the vibes.
I'll be back when it's all complete.
I just had 73% complete. Let me see how much I got. 74? Okay. Whatever.
I got 78% complete. I'm in store.
70 what?
8%.
It's because you got the them DLCs.
That don't mean nothing. The DLCs don't matter for this. They don't give anything. The only percent I get on the DLCs is for that main story. I'll be back when it's all complete. The beat is a chemical.
These cameras aren't cheap. If Felicia's really strapped, why is she leaving them lying around?
I love making you chase me, Spider. Someday I might even let you catch me. Just not today.
Bro, where are these dang cats? Felicia be in trouble.
Alright, I'm back.
Where's this dang cat at?
Man, I be having trouble finding him. But then, like, when you get close, your controller start vibrating. And then, like, it makes, like, a little shine. So,
yeah,
like,
I know. It makes a little shine. But, see, I turn off the vibration on my controller, so I don't do that.
Crackhead.
Bro, where the fuck is this shit? Where the hell is it? Bro, where is this junk?
Pieces, I'm just a chemical. I just complete landmarks. Let me see.
Bruh, this thing, she's stupid about life placements. She places stuff unknown. Bruh, where is it? Is that it? I know.
Kaden! It's Kaden's turn! I mean, it's Kimani's turn!
Bro, Kimani look as stylish, I ain't even about to lie.
Okay. I gotta find this faggot ass black cat. It's easy to find them though, when you actually
make it. Nah, you must be tripping. The quiet game.
Found it. One. Already.
Two. Three. That's my bet. Four. Take a closer look. Five. Six.
Seven.
No, I don't count.
Can you break my heart with pieces? Just chemicals, chemicals.
Okay, nine.
Hide you in my coat pocket. No, I could have swore I already unlocked this research station thingy. Yo, so when you get to like the research stations, what do you have to do? Like, you just gotta unlock them and you done, or do you gotta go in there and change like the day and do stuff?
No, like if you want to change the day, you can. But like if you're gonna get research tokens, you gotta go in there. You just gotta go in there and let's call it. You gotta go in there and you just gotta go to the main board and then whatever it says and do, just hold down X.
Oh, I didn't know that. Access console, bacteria buddies. I never knew that.
I'll be back when it's all complete. This B is a chemical. B is a chemical. Right now, I'm just trying to unlock suits. Like, I don't really care for it. Like, I'm gonna unlock suits real quick.
Guys, slow down! The Black Friday special's not till Thanksgiving! I'll blow him to
pieces. Let me see. I need my chill playlist that I made in 6th grade. Where's it at? I be bumping that, bro. Like, I got playlist. Let me see. It literally says mellow. Got YNW Melly before he killed his peoples.
What the heck? Personal attention. What grade are you in now?
Wow! What'd you say?
I said, you said you made that song in 6th grade. What grade are you in now?
8th. I don't need to know. Karma, have you played the one where like your web stopped working?
What do you mean?
I don't think you've been to the research station yet, but like, he puts a bacteria in his web, and then he puts it in the web.
Oh
when
yeah,
he
and you can't,
from.
And you just can't
so,
use your web.
Yeah,
I've already played that.
But you can use the one like when you press X.
Yeah, I did that one, and you have to go like a certain, and you have to go like a certain height or something, I think.
I don't know about all that. But she gone. But I got an idea though.
So,
I can get around fast with this point launch. I'm in.
Prentice Bros. Spiderman ain't
inside.
Yeah.
Down to the drink shit. I'm in my fitness, boy. I think I'm on that drink shit. I got big bank. Keep it real, baby. Tell me if your shit stank. Cause I ain't signed up to swim inside no fish tank.
Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need. Webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside. But he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
This is next song. Oh.
Say so you want my calm. Say you so want my calm.
What? Hold on, what? Say you want my calm. Okay, this ain't even a song.
That song so do yeah one. My God.
I know you ride it right. I might just die tonight.
What the heck is that?
Still coming through, baby. It's meant for me. And your love, it tastes so sweet.
How do they taste?
I think I need your abuse, baby.
Love.
Girl, you do damage to me.
What?
Boy, I love it. Yeah, I love you. Ain't nothing better for me now. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Girl, you do damage to me. Boy, I love it. Yeah, I love you. Ain't nothing better for me now.
So they can't spot me, and I gotta be quiet, and just kill it, and I only got 2 minutes?
Mm-hmm.
So they can't spot me, and I gotta do this in 2 minutes?
Yeah, because if they spot you, they kill the hostage.
Yeah, I know.
And you know what I do? I jump, and then I hold, like, I spot it out, and whoever's
oh,
alone,
they got me!
I take them out first. You know how I do it? I just press web takedown.
Yeah, I know what to do. Dude. I'm not retarded to
you.
All right.
Say
you.
Sorry, Pop. I've got my webs back. Yeah.
Say you my butt.
Girl, you do damage to me.
I should have called first.
No, I love it. Yeah, I love you.
You look disgusting.
I play my part when I'm inside
it. I'm pressing triangle.
I know I can't move you. You scream my name. I love your game. Oh God, I got vocals on, folks.
No, you don't. No, you suck.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Hello.
Oh, you do damage
to my mind.
To me.
So wait, Donner. That man sounds
oh God,
stupid.
I got vocals, oh God.
Bro, you know you ain't got no vocals. So. Say you was some bum. I got some allergies that you can't freeze. I got a ligma disease. I got allergies that you cannot see. I got ligma and it's really creep.
The hostage is dead.
Say you want some bum.
That
Say not. You want some dumb. I got some allergies that you can't see. I got Harry Potter in my mind.
Hear my favorite songs of 2016. I mean, 2017.
Yeah, mine too. I ain't
no, like, I already had a playlist made for it. Why you gonna leave me, baby? I don't even know this song.
I don't even know
who made this song. I'm gonna just turn it.
What? I will destroy you if you do not know who made this song.
I know.
If I have a time, let go, yeah. I'll start now, yeah. Was this the last song X ever made before he passed away?
No, you dumb shit.
What song did he make before?
I think it was. Hold up. Let me look it up to make sure.
I gave her everything.
She says his last song was "Look at Me." Nah, that ain't it.
That ain't it, Coach.
Cause I didn't spell last right. He says his last song before he died was "So Long."
Wait, what? Back in the day, if you wanted to have beef with him, then you could go meet with him. Now they didn't go to school, but start trying to. Say you want some boom. Say you want some boom. I got some allergies that you can't see. I got a lick my dizzy
ECD.
What the freak, man, is your dang in mind? I pop out on you like two times.
Bro, this shit slap, bro. They got me through 6th grade year on folk.
Malaya.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, you gotta stay up? Oh, you gotta stay a certain height? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. They're killing me. Why can't you swing on the helicopters? I'm falling on the door! Yep, I'm dead. I'm dead. GG, coach. Spotlight. Moonlight. Nigga, why you tripping? Cause you're moving right. Show you look good in the moonlight. All you pussy niggas on about my. Feel like I'm destined. I don't need no Smith and Wesson, no. Boy, who you testing? Took a schedule, here's your lesson, no.
But like a damn man. Ooh, I got a pee so bad, I really gotta use the restroom. Okay, I'll be right back, I gotta
use my phone, made me feel right.
Buy me a Christmas tonight. I hear someone screaming in the background.
Yeah, my AP going psycho, little mama bad like my. I'm back.
Here's the trouble. Hands down.
this fit. Oh, no, hold on.
I bet you are gassing them right now. Like, I bet you were. Nah. I bet they are scared for their lives right now.
They didn't even know. I was standing behind them and they didn't even know.
I feel bad for them.
Wait, why am I dying? Oh, wait, I'm under it. Why do I look like a firework when I'm under here? I got honeys, let it blow. How do you get to that last one, bro? The tower's up in the L.
Mama, we be eating tacos. Like, I'm about like Michael. I really like these tacos because all their jewelry on.
Bro, how? How, bro? I don't understand, Karma. I don't even know what's going on right now, bro. Like, you stuck in the cycle of the mama ball and crazy.
Jump in and save that guy.
Hey, I'll be back. Later.
What is that supposed to mean?
I'm gonna turn on this football game. What channel is it on?
I thought you said you don't watch football.
Alright. So, wait, it's the last quarter? Oh, so I have to leave my PlayStation on. Hey.
I thought you said you don't watch football.
I don't, my dad. I'm playing my PlayStation in his room.
Yeah. Why are you gonna get something to eat when we have food here? I mean, that's literally a waste of money if you're just gonna do all that. I mean, because we have food here. We have spaghetti.
Start cussing, Anthony.
Connection quality is apparently not sophisticated.
Got what? A touchdown?
Got my mushroom, guys, because it said y'all probably are looking at mushroom pad. No, I'm gonna keep it on.
I'm gonna find some new games.
What do you mean by find some new games?
On my phone.
How long is the game right now? Like, what's the quarter and stuff and the time?
Fourth quarter, 10 minutes and 31 seconds.
Who's playing?
The Patriots. Wait, ain't the Patriots. Yeah, it is. That's the Miami Dolphins and the Patriots.
Oh, the Miami Dolphins want to get their shit.
Huh?
We are playing the Chargers.
Oh.
That game you're looking at is at the bottom. We're even Patriots and the Miami Dolphins.
Oh, so we playing the Chargers.
So what do you mean? It's the Patriots and the Chargers, or
Kansas City and the Chargers?
Oh,
the Chiefs. Who's and winning? The Chargers.
Who's winning, Chiefs? Probably.
I don't know why, but every time I watch the Chiefs play, they always lose. I've only seen them win one game.
Who, the Chargers?
What division are they?
I get to acting with the game we put. Lobby get to snap them. With the game we put, Lobby get to snap them. Big my God, straight was said I'm getting really rich. I don't see no money, cause I'm really with it. See, you know, this is not really with a baby. Straight walk. No, this is me when I see me, a big I'm the best truck doing. Look at me, God. Straight was on my dog. I got hands. Calling the unfound. You're in. Alright, put it on. Put him off. No. I don't. I'm off. Bro, let go. You're falling. Let my mama. Jesus Christ. I got so many posts.
I'm better than Facebook.
You wish.
Wait, I forgot. I got a PlayStation second screen, so I can play from my phone.
So you can play literally Spiderman through your phone.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Wait, no, cause I play a Call of Duty through my phone.
Like actual Call of Duty, like not just mobile. Yeah. Call of Duty.
Call of Duty 4 through my phone.
Shut his ass up. The man said, oh, shut the man out. Pursuit in progress. Backup requested. Reported location is in the vicinity of Nomad. You wanna have a baby? Try yourself.
place, Dixie. Now that's just rude.
She wanted to call me, but I don't.
What did you just text?
Who? Chainsaw's dying.
Started a legit job? You wouldn't need to be criminals.
No, pull up now. Pull up on me.
Do auto insurers offer a women clause yet? $1 million idea just waiting to happen.
Chainsaw stanky. I'm like, whoa, my man is cold, I'm gonna call it raw, oh, my money's supposed to never go.
My money thick won't never fold.
Wait, how, okay,
I'm not. I've been the Chiefs coach for like 80 years.
Okay, nope. So, okay, so, what's it call it? Hey, you there? Okay, I got the iron arms. You gotta like, it's an ability. Chainsaw Snake, when you cut it up, you like, whoa, with my nether.
I smell pennies.
I smell dick.
Hold on, what?
I smell pennies. I smell dick. And Jamaican man, we go to each other's house, and it's a tradition to smell each other's ding dongs. So we jelly.
Yeah, I don't think that's.
I don't think that's possible in New York. Chainsaw spiky when you come in. You're like, whoa, been my nest of cola. I'm in Cali raw. My money flat would never fall. She washed my chain, it looked like cold. She looked my neck, it looked like gold.
So there need four coaches? Two for each team?
Yeah. My world, bet my neck, God.
You guys get great reception up here. Boy, they really didn't want me going in. Booyah!
Better not let him run all the way through there.
Hey, my money never fall.
I'm at the third location.
She says she want me, but she a hoe. It be going, Michael. I bought a bella, Michael.
Yeah, I have a feeling HR's not gonna be too happy with me.
My money will never fall.
Take a break. You earned it.
How do I turn on my... There you go. Hey, it was so fell.
Wait, so touchdown is 7 points, right?
Yeah. Well, unless they get the field goal. If they don't get the field goal, it's not 7 points.
Oh. It's 6 points without the field goal.
Yeah.
Just now?
Okay.
Wait, our team were the Chargers.
Hey, understudy. The role of homicidal demons will now be played by more homicidal demons.
Oh, here it is. Remote play.
That's the bottom look. You see what's 11-4?
So the Patriots won 12 games and they lost 3. And they won 4 and lost 11? The Miami Dolphins.
Yeah, the Miami Dolphins suck. But they beat the Eagles because a good quarterback.
And
like
then, but the Chargers got 5-10. They lost 10 games. Wait, so we won 11 games and only lost 4? They just got a touchdown. They 3 points away.
Sounds like a perfect distribution.
Probably 2 if they make the field goal.
Which it looks like is their real priority.
Is this home game or away? Basketball and football, I'd be looking at, like in football, how it was on the touchdown. But in basketball, I look in the middle of the court to see if it's home or away. It's always the second team. I'm listening.
The second team. The team at the top and the team at the bottom. Whichever team's at the bottom, that's what they're playing in. Maybe if there's one right here and there's one over here. The back team.
More demons. How do you guys tell each other apart? I mean, there's only so many mask variations.
But you come with a game and you're gonna step on. Come on, man.
I bet if the police check out those drop boxes, they'll find something more interesting than secondhand
sheets.
You pussy mama with a push up. But you're going with a game, but it's too bored. More base tokens, we got real tokens. I'll turn those down. You see me down on murder.
Hey, Karma.
What's up, pussy?
Bro, I'm playing Spiderman on my phone.
Take a screenshot of it and send me it to Snapchat.
Alright, honey.
Baby, you put your love again, oh baby. Hey, send me a picture of you playing Spider-Man on it.
Alright. But, when I log on to it, then my controller gonna, cut off.
Okay.
Alright, I sent it. I sent your video.
Hey.
Watch the video.
What the fuck? Is that your bra? Is that your background? Is that you? It is?
Yeah, in sixth grade.
Let's see you. Oh, nice, boy. We got a mud a lot. We get Snapchats fucking everywhere. I'm 10 toes down, I wouldn't know where we're at. You pussy, so I'm gonna hop on Fortnite too. Good for you, aren't you fucking amazing?
I'm logging back on to it so I won't be able to talk.
Hey, I'm gonna send you something real quick on Snapchat. Okay, I sent it.
It's really not funny.
Aw, oh, fuck you.
Look at my TikTok I made.
I don't fucking care for your dumbass. Okay, never mind. You can send it to me. I was gonna say some weird shit. Let's see this damn TikTok. That's the dumbest ass TikTok I've ever seen in my life.
Stop the... Okay.
Stop hating.
Look at this other one I made.
Do I fucking care?
I was on a live stream, bro.
Okay, let me see. What is it? Let me just see. Fucking... Oh my god, let's see this shit.
Go ahead and watch it. So, bro.
Who is that right there? Your dad or something?
No.
Hey, can you please delete that, please? Like, actually, can you please delete that? Delete that. Delete it. Delete it from the chat.
Nope.
Better.
I look at this. Oh, he gotta send you this one. Hold on, look.
Hey, what nigga, where you from, homie? Hey, on Dodem, you need to rise up, fool. Oh, you ain't gonna move? Hey, bro. Hey, hey, on Maplewood, bro. I'll sneak you right out.
Okay, actually delete that. Actually delete that other one from chat.
I did, shut up.
No, you put two. You gotta delete the other one too.
Well, I don't see the other one because you gotta back out the chat and then go back in and it'll be gone.
There we go. We gonna say some. We got a Draco Riga coming in. I'm tending down on a number run. He put his arm in the best of all. Round with a guy in the best of all.
Hey guys, you got prescriptions for this stuff?
Hey Carmen, pick the other one I just sent you.
The what, your boss?
I know it.
Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal.
I think I broke my heart again.
I don't know. They still get a motion, but
the Dolphins just scored.
And locked up the ones
who are about to beat New England.
That I can get something done about.
Wait, did he just say they're probably about to beat the Patriots?
Yeah. Crowd look like they're having fun. So they won?
26-24, but they only got 24 seconds left. They only got a little time to make
10-10 at halftime.
One play, if not two. New England finna have the ball, okay? It's only 24 seconds left in the New England game. We got 2 minutes and 37 seconds.
So they broadcasting two games?
Yeah.
Huh? What's happening?
So the Patriots just lost.
The Patriots just lost.
Okay, Lou. See that guy right here?
Yeah.
That's what ball it is. That's what happens.
But they got like 24 seconds left.
Wait, what's the score left and how many times left on what? Or in like what?
The Patriots game. They got 24 seconds left, last quarter. And his, Patriots were losing by, two. A field goal and,
wait.
They're down by three. They're down by three.
Let me tell y'all, he went to his car.
Wait, so the Chiefs are winning now?
Bro, I can't believe that. I'm with your dad right now. Tell your dad I'm with him. I hope the Patriots lose.
The dude on the mic said that he with you. He wants the Patriots to lose too.
That means we'll be tied up with him. We'll have 12-4. I think who holds the best record? I think Google 49ers, San Francisco 49ers. What is the San Francisco 49ers record?
What is the San Francisco 49ers record?
The 49ers are 12-3 right now. That's first place in the NFC West.
See?
They first place.
They first place. We about to be what?
I can look.
12-4.
I can't do that. You don't have the Yahoo Sports app installed.
So the first place is 12-3. And we 12-4. We doing good.
What place is the Kansas City Chiefs?
The Chiefs are currently 11-4. That's first place in the AFC West.
AFC West, first place.
The Chargers are fourth place. And the Raiders are second, and the Broncos are third.
Raiders second?
7-8. The Broncos got 6-9. Chargers 5-10.
When they're incapacitated.
It can be arc light. That dog shit.
My nose is congested. the lady right there, Daddy. In the middle with the puppets. Who? You saying them things cost $50 a piece?
Probably. You at the game, man. That stuff costs a lot of money. You go to the game and buy. Uh oh. Fuck. You go to the game and buy a jersey.
Now it's a party.
They don't have no more timeout. Charges.
Oh, so they trying to run down the clock? The Chiefs trying to run down the clock?
People with the ball, they don't have no more video. They don't have no more timeouts.
So they can't call a timeout no more?
So it's only, they only got, it's over with down there. They game over with.
The Patriots, let me see. The Patriots lost.
Did they really? The game over, the Patriots just lost?
Yep. The game stopped at 2 seconds. That looked like it hurt. That's why you need to wear elbow pads. You see his elbow? It just went boom. And then dude landed on him. His elbow was gonna break. His arm was gonna break.
Spider-Man, I confirmed your suspicions. People displaced from the residences are staying in shelters or on the street.
I know what it's like not to have anywhere to stay. It's a good thing these stable agents have body armor. I just might lose my temper.
Aww.
Time to go. It's over with. We won this game, son. It's over with, man.
Get him on the ground.
I'm heading out.
Alright, I'm gonna head out.
What do you mean you're gonna head out?
That's what the Chief said.
Chief might do some stupid stuff, I'll tell you.
4 seconds, 3, 2, 1, play. Imagine. Interception! Oh. So. New England Patriots just lost. They 12-3.
Now 12-4.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'll say 12-3 now. It's not going to change.
It's going to change when they play another game, but it's not going to play right. It's not going to change like right immediately right now.
There's 1 minute left in the game, so they're just going to wrap it up. Look at him. All the fans are leaving.
You know, for private security, you guys aren't very private.
Wait, the fans are just leaving? The New England Patriots fans?
Not our fans, not the Chiefs fans.
The
Chargers fans are leaving.
Why?
Because they just lost.
And we got a first round bye.
What does that mean? Okay, so now the New England Patriots are 12-4. They got clapped.
And in the, I'm pretty sure Miami's like 4-12.
Nope, 5-11.
Oh.
What place is the New England Patriots?
Now they're second place in the AFC East.
Yeah. They're 12-4, but it probably ain't been updated yet.
Why are you doing that? What's wrong with you?
The Dolphins are fourth place. 4-11.
Dang, they're fourth place.
5-11. It's 5-11. But,
dang, someone's gonna be in the meat right there.
Sound like me.
Bro, that's like just like spanking it. It's not like someone don't care, they just like.
What's Emily's address? What the heck?
Tell me Emily's address, please. I'll be back. I got your direction.
Why you keep snitching on me, Kimani?
Kaden, one more favor.
That's Patrick Mahomes talking.
Wow.
He suck. Betty, you know soccer is the biggest sport ever. Football. That's crazy, because this should be called handball. And soccer should be called football. Oh, whoa, murder.
Yeah, I say.
Okay, look at this. Watch this.
Guy, I am a menace.
The Patriots win. I mean, Patriots lose, Chiefs win.
You mean Miami wins? You there, bro?
I can hear you out of my phone when you talking.
Oh, you mean my ambulance or like?
That's because you got folded by a 5-year old. Where'd the remote go?
Where'd the remote
Game's
go?
Game's over. I see it. Long story short, Patriots suck. How'd they win Super Bowl last year? You know how to play a game. Chit chat, go, all like R's and B's and O's. Oh, that hurts. That hurts.
Oh, that's hurt. Oh, that hurts.
Bro, Spiderman sucks, bro. Bro. You know how to play the chit chat go, so I like odds and these are. Go. No, I swear to God. No. There's some type of stuff in the air and I gotta squeeze between it. And Karma, how'd you beat that, bro?
Beat what?
Where you gotta squeeze in between like the little stuff that
you when you're on the way there, like when you're all the way to the last one, you can't get touched at all by the ones below. And when you get to the building that the thing's at, you're gonna have to go all the way up there and take damage. Sorry to tell you.
What?
Yeah, I know, it's complicated.
I'm on 30 hills now, so.
Yeah, like you might as well just die and restart and try it all over again.
Or I can hit him with this. I don't have to take damage.
Yes, you do. Like, when you, like, don't hit the bottom on your way there, and then when you get to the building, you're just gonna have to take damage.
Did it. I did it. Well, I didn't take damage.
Well, I'm just dumb, then.
I mean, I took damage, but... All this for some funky research points, bro.
What would you do if you were... What would you do if you were Spider-Man?
Fuck, bitches on the ceiling.
I fuck bitches on the ceiling.
What? All units, 1034. Demons are firing. What'd you say?
I fuck bitches on the ceiling.
How would they stick to the ceiling, though?
I put the webs on their legs.
These bombs aren't gonna defuse themselves.
But how would you do that? Like, how would you, like, how would they say no, dude?
What the fuck? I mean,
you
wait. Okay, so I've got 68% complete in the district. I just need. So I got all the Taskmaster challenges, all the pigeons, all the black cats, all the research stations, all the prisoner camps, all the Fisk hideout, all the landmarks, all the side missions, all the backpacks. Now I just gotta do the demon crimes, the thug crimes, the prisoner crimes, and the
bro, those crimes. those stealth missions or those stealth things from that.
What was this stealth ones? I like them.
Nah, I suck at them. There's a certain one that, like, I don't know how to complete it because what you gotta do is, like... Oh my god. I gotta go to a stealth one? No.
Going out the car. Go on. Matrix time.
I gotta go do a stealth mission. I gotta go to a stealth thing. I hate doing these. I'm gonna have to try my hardest. But see, I don't know, what do I do if, like, two of them are, like, right there sitting by, right beside?
Oh, man, I'm pressing it. Okay. I was riding around in a V12 with the racks in the middle. I was riding around in a V12 with the racks in the middle.
And the V12 and my dogs at the kennel.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Come here, boy.
Come here, motherfucker.
Hey.
I was riding in the middle with them racks in the middle. And let my dogs at the kennel.
Bro, these Sable Internationals, bro, they be tweaking, I swear.
Ground team's in port side, this is control. You haven't updated your position. Checkpoint secure. Free fire zone
started. Not the sky, bro. It ain't gotta be like that, cuz. It ain't gotta be like that. Ah!
We gonna show you some! I'm not done. I'm not done. I'm better step out of here. I wanna get him and step out of here. I wanna face him and step out of
here. Oh my god, kill him.
I prefer the word knocking him out, but you know, you will be a murderer one day. You got it.
Oh, they're so cute when they're sleeping.
How, dog? No, that's some bullshit. What if I tell you? Oh, I don't know if he tells the rest of me. I'm gonna let my dog out of
here. Come on, I need some more crime. Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Gotta move quick and quiet. We got ratchets, we got Tommy guns. How? Am I supposed to go for him first, then that guy? I'm pretty sure that's what I'm supposed to do.
Pick down these rooms.
I've been running around the deep field with the rags and me.
Oh!
My dog got to kill. Oof. Oof. Tell me how mom love. This is oofing. It's oofing. Tell me how it's love. This is oofing. It's oofing. Tell me how it's love. This is oofing. It's oofing. Tell me how it's love. This is oofing. Oofing. Tell me how it's love. This is oofing. It's oofing. She'd a go-go.
You oof.
Person. I'm a stunner, but I'm running out of patience. Okay, one guy. Okay. I'll show you some.
Oh, right there. Okay, I got it. Come on. Come here, bro. Don't get Spiderman. I'm a parole officer. Now. I'm coming for you.
Wait, what am I supposed to do? Because there's two guys right here, side by side.
Oh, you're doing that one? Yeah. Use either the compact web or the web bomb.
You mean the impact web?
Yeah, that.
Why don't you sit this one out?
That's
okay, got it. Ooh, 3 coins. Now I can unlock this suit. Gimme big money.
I'm saving on my suits, bro.
Okay, I'm just gonna buy a suit, but I don't know which one to get. You tell me. Okay. I'm gonna send you a video on Snapchat real quick. And tell me which one.
Let's go, get folded. Go to work. Let's see, so I got 5, 10, 15, 20. I'll be back. Let's go. Peace. Thank you. Hello.
Hello, I sent you the video of which one I should do.
Hey, Matt, you got in a fight?
The green and black one.
Yeah, which one? Oh, the green,
the green and black one.
Wait, oh, shite, huh?
I'm impressed.
And yet you sound like you want to kill me.
Not yet. I have so much more to learn.
Hit and run. Okay.
What?
People were protesting the Sable base, and the agents responded by locking them up.
Great way to win hearts and minds. Can you get them out?
It'll take some persuasion, but I'm a pretty persuasive guy.
Bro, I was on a
Bro, just tell me what. I'm walking on the street. This is what I'm gonna say. And you got some type of skin condition over that stupid suit?
Bro, do they not know who you is? You freaking Spiderman.
I should have webbed them in the face, though.
I mean, like, you can't, cause you, like, can't really touch pedestrians.
I can touch them.
Yeah.
It's a double homicide. Okay, that's tough.
Oh, heck no! No, no, no!
It's X and Juice World. I mean,
Great patrolling, but I do have notes.
Wait, what? What is this? What the fuck is that suit? That's so cool. I ain't even but a cap. We got no bad.
Bro, I hate when people hate on Spider-Man, bro. Like, I just saved y'all from convicts. They gonna say, Spider-Man, we got this. Let us do our job next time. Okay, I'll let you get hit in the face by a maniac with a knife.
Yeah, I was gonna say, that's what I was just like, be like, okay. I'll be like, okay, you do you. I'll let you do your thing. Get hit in the face next time. Don't come calling for Spider-Man.
There was only
one set of footprints? That's what I webbed you up.
Shut up. Bing. Ooh. You're dead. Nah, don't rush me, because then that happens. And then this happens. Oh, that happens. Which is gonna be so tough, bro.
Oh heck no! No.
Bro, I got these new spider drones, right?
Mm-hmm.
Man, I let them do all the work. I just throw them out.
Oh, the little spider drones, and it like puts them like.
I think nah, mine. They just go out and they shoot people.
Oh, well, mine just like sit there and electrocute them, bro. It's so funny because I be using them on the big guys, bro. I just view. What I do is
I put. Cause I still got one gadget missing, so that might be what you're talking about. Keep talking.
Oh, but like I'll be like, what I'll do is I'll put it like right there or something. What's the next one I'm gonna go for? Oh, this one. Okay, no crime tokens. Okay, I don't need to do that. Yeah, boy, we'll get out of here. It's an ugly several. That's what I got here.
So much for the opening act. Main events inside.
And please.
Let's dive right in.
Man, you better snap, bud.
Okay, I'm at the fourth place on your list. They're not even trying to pretend they're legit.
It's just sad when criminals don't take pride in their work anymore. I'll see what I can find out.
Huh? I already beat the whole game. I'm just trying to do these side missions so I can get 100% completion. Show them behind you.
Oh no! Dog brokers! Oh, just noticed the mask.
Bro, I don't think I've ever seen this before. It looks so cool. Wait, hey, get it!
He tried to take it off, and he got stuck. I'm probably putting up on Fortnite.
Right.
Let me see benchmarks. Sky sniper. Point launch. 500 times. I did it 200 times.
Because that business is listed as an importer of computer parts.
I didn't know they'd started making laptops out of guns.
So it's
let me see, the duelist perform.
I'm about to get some payback for Jeff Davis. Everyone else that killed at City Hall.
I'll take that. Disarm 100 enemies wielding fire. And rifles, rocket launchers, shields. school champion. Okay. Perform 30 or hit. Okay, you gotta do combos.
Hey, more of them. Good. I meant to ask you, how do you deal with sneezing in your masks? Big problem for me.
Well, I need 2 skill points. Actually, I need 4 skill points. I don't want to do this. Do too much.
Hot tag main don't the done we do.
What is that? You can do that? This makes Spider-Man a lot more better. A lot better.
Hey, more guests! Come in, grab a chair!
You get another suit. Oh, I got the last suit. Last stand suit. I just had 46 of them. Are you serious? I got 2 of them.
MJ, everything's quiet here now.
You didn't get too carried away, did you? What they did was horrible, but you're not.
Bruh. You gonna eat this Panda Express in here?
Mm-hmm. Hand me that bitch.
No, I'm not.
Hand me that.
I am.
Oh, you thought you was gonna eat it?
No.
You were the damn first one to yell at me for going to get food.
No, I wasn't gonna eat it. I was making sure you're still gonna want it. So that way I can eat it.
North.
I ain't gonna lie, it smelled pretty good. I think a lot of the Panda Express smell pretty good right there. And that's what they're gonna shine in. Cause that girl doesn't go to the Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola. What?
Nah, I'm trying to be quiet now.
What?
I heard what you said.
What'd I say?
Talking about some West Side. You know, we don't even know what you're talking about.
I don't know what I'm talking about. Holy crap, there's a lot of people even going here for a robbery? Jeez Louise, there's so many guys. How many people do you need for one robbery?
Are you following them?
No, I ain't following nobody. And I'm just gonna see you on the side. Say you don't get on the side. Don't run now.
Fisk brought all the small.
And then, you wanna hop on Fortnite? Or like Brawlhalla or 3-on-3 or something? You wanna get on Fortnite?
Me. What, 3-on-3?
Fortnite.
3-on-3?
Sure, I'll stay on 3-on-3.
I'm running on Fortnite.
Okay, Fortnite it is.